arrest under former ADSAD Richard Kane, and again, now with OIG. Mason, Flutes, Hudson, Dragovich, Nova, Kennedy, Angola, Nicaragua. And now, thanks to recent events in Panama, the Senate subcommittee wants answers. April 29th, 1975. Division operation checking out, one day before the fall of Saigon. Frank Woods and Jason Hudson were sent in under the cover of Operation Frequent Wind, the largest helicopter evacuation in history. Their real mission, recover or destroy the series of agency cipher machines known as the Parable System. The KGB had coveted Parable for years, and the NVA knew that handing it over would buy a lot of favor and support from the Kremlin. And when it came to Vietnam, no one knew that hellhole better than Frank Woods.
Curtain is falling fast. Time to sterilize the place.
Extracting coding system now.
What is it? What's it? What's
out there, Woods. The NVA is all over you.
Show him, Choco, go!
Objective. last one.
One's incoming!
All parable machines have been put to bed.
Extraction en route. ETA 3 minutes.
And I was just getting used to the place.